Has it come? It has come, yeah. It's okay, leave it. Go and cover from that place.
Thank you. with joy of all this Eucharistic assembly, we thank God for the gift of today. We thank God for the gift of our community students. We have come gathered this morning in thanksgiving to God for the gift of life and for academic excellence. As we prepare to take on other major challenges outside the secondary school, we pray for them, especially this morning, asking God to grant them perseverance, to grant them wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, and above all, to grant them good health of mind and body. We offer this mass for the pensions of each and all of you gathered here this morning, asking God to continue on and to bless us of this and others we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Today, the provincial superior, the Reverend Father of the Reverend CSSP, is supposed to be here with us this morning, but I called him yesterday and he told me that he was going on a pastoral visit to one of our parishes for women. So he asked me to stand up for him this morning. So I'm celebrating this mass as the representative of the provincial superior, Reverend Father of the Reverend, who also serves his greetings. Brethren, to prepare ourselves to celebrate the same things with ordinary, let us all talk to mind our sins and ask God for pardon and mercy. I confess to Almighty God.
Thank you.
just available. What you say, 7 years?
Thank you.